First, you'll want to make sure you have your Kronos Max connected to your PC through its PC program port located on the side of the unit. Next, you'll need to open the Kronos Pro software suite and go into Tools, Options, then the Device tab. Here you will need to change your output protocol to Xbox 360 and close the window. Next, you'll need to plug the Kronos Max Plus into your Xbox 360 console and wait for the device to ask for authorization. Next, you will need to authorize your device using a compatible wired controller, such as an Afterglow controller. You cannot authorize with a wireless adapter or a play and charge cable. Now that your device is authorized, you can connect any controller you like to the Kronos Max Plus, such as an Xbox One controller or a PS4 controller.